the monohydric alcohols, monohydric alcohols again divided into three types. These are again divided into three types based on the nature of carbon attached to hydroxyl group. Okay, the first one is primary alcohol. Primary alcohol. Second one is secondary alcohol. Third one is tertiary alcohol. For primary alcohol, the hydroxyl group, what is primary carbon? The carbon which is connected to one only carbon, known as primary carbon. This carbon is known as primary carbon. Which carbon it is? Primary carbon. This carbon is connected to OH group, so known as primary alcohol. The better example for primary alcohol is CH3, then CH2, here is OH. Ethyl alcohol is a primary alcohol. Then secondary alcohol means the central carbon connected to two carbon atoms. R means a carbon, here is R indicates a carbon. So therefore, the central carbon connected to two carbons known as secondary alcohol or 2-degree alcohol. The example for 2-degree alcohol is CH3, then CH, CH3, the central carbon connected to OH, known as isopropyl alcohol. Which alcohol it is? Isopropyl. Isopropyl alcohol. Or because the carbon, the OH group connected to secondary carbon, known as secondary propyl alcohol. Secondary propyl alcohol. Already the first one is known for you. The next one, tertiary. The central carbon. Please remember, any central carbon connected to three carbon atoms known as 3-degree carbon. This 3-degree carbon connected to OH group known as tertiary alcohol. So example for this one, earlier I was already gave in the nomenclature. So this is what? A tertiary alcohol. Which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol, known as tertiary butyl alcohol. Known as what? Tertiary butyl alcohol. Okay, so this about which one? Classification.